Hello children, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back to online social science classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. Dear children, let me ask a few questions to you. What are the factors affecting the climate of India? Latitude, altitude, ocean currents, pressure and wind system, distance from the sea, etc. What are the causes of the season? The inclination of the earth's axis, rotation and revolution of the earth. Today we are going to study about the topic seasons. How many seasons are experienced in India? Four seasons can be identified as, four main seasons can be identified in India. They are the cold weather season, the hot weather season, the advancing monsoon and the retreating monsoon. First of all, let us study about the cold weather season or winter season. The cold weather season or winter season. Okay, the cold weather season is also known as winter season. Dear children, tell me, when does the cold weather season begins in India? The cold weather season begins from mid-November in northern India and stays till February. That means the cold weather season begins from the month November and stays till February. Tell me, which are the two coldest months in India? December and January are the coldest months in the northern part of India. Which are the two coldest months in India? December and January. What is the condition of temperature during this season? The temperature decreases from south to the north. Okay, so going towards north, the temperature decreases. So the temperature decreases from south to the north. Next, days are warm and nights are cold. Days are warm and nights are cold. Frost is common in the north and the higher slopes of the Himalayas experience snowfall. So, tell me, what is the condition of temperature during this season? Temperature decreases from south to the north. Days are warm and nights are cold. Tell me, dear children, which state receive rainfall during the winter season? Which states receive rainfall during winter season? Tamil Nadu state and northwest part of India. Okay, that we studied. During this season, the northeast trade winds prevail over the country. Okay, we studied about the northeast trade wind. Okay, the northeast trade wind prevail over the country. They blow from land to sea. Okay, they blow from land to sea. So that for most part of the country, it is dry season. If the wind blow from land to sea, it will be dry. That we studied. Okay, so they blow from land to sea. So that for most part of the country, it is a dry season. But some amount of rainfall occurs on the Tamil Nadu coast from these winds because they blow from sea to land. Okay. When they blow from sea to land, some amount of rainfall occurs on the Tamil Nadu coast. Okay. Next one, winter rainfall is formed due to the western cyclonic disturbances. Okay, we studied about the western cyclonic disturbances. Okay, the low pressure system originate over the Mediterranean Sea and Western Asia and move into India along the westerly flow. They cause winter rains over the plains and snowfall in the mountains. Okay, a characteristic feature of the cold weather season over the northern plain is the inflow of cyclonic disturbance. Okay, the low pressure system originates over the Mediterranean Sea and the wind moves from the Mediterranean Sea into India in the north and northwest part of India and cause rainfall over the plains and snowfall in the mountains. Okay. Next one, what is Mahavatam? The total amount of winter rainfall, locally known as Mahavat, is small, so that they are immense importance for the cultivation of rabi crops. That means the total amount of winter rainfall is locally known as Mahavat. This rainfall is suitable for the cultivation of which crops? Rabi crops. Okay. So question will come, what is Mahavat? Which rainfall is suitable for the cultivation of rabi crops during the winter season? Okay. So we can tell Mahavat. Okay. Next one, the peninsular region does not have a well-defined cold season because of the moderating influence of the sea. Okay, we studied about the factors influence the climate of India. Okay, the peninsular region does not have a well-defined cold season, so there is hardly any noticeable seasonal change in temperature pattern during winters due to the moderating influence of the sea. South India experiences moderate type of climate, that means neither too cold nor too hot, a moderate type of climate because of the influence of sea. Okay, dear children, today we studied about the cold weather season. The cold weather season starts from the month of November and ends in February month. The coldest months of India, December and January. Tamil Nadu coast receive rainfall during this season, and due to the western cyclonic disturbance, north and northwest part of India also experience rainfall. Mahavat, the total amount of rainfall is called Mahavat. The peninsular region does not have a well-defined cold season because of the moderating influence of the sea. Children, tell me, which are the two coldest months in India? December and January. Which state receive heavy rainfall during winter season in South India? Tamil Nadu coast or Tamil Nadu state. What is Mahavat? The total amount of rainfall is locally known as Mahavat. This rainfall is suitable for the cultivation of rabi crops. Okay. Dear children, I would like to wind up this session. Today we studied about the topic, the cold weather season. Okay. URL related to this topic is attached. Watch the URL. Notes and test questions are also attached. Attend the test paper. We can meet in the next session. Bye, children.